Caught on camera, scary moments for a tow truck owner when an armed man charges at him with a knife. Surveillance video shows a victim running from the tow truck as a man with a knife chases him around the truck. Luckily, he managed to run into the gas station. It happened at a Chevron gas station at 1684 Northwest 27th Avenue in Miami. The robber made off with a cell phone and some cash before running towards Northwest 17th Street. Anyone with information is asked to call police.